Where, for the love of all things, do we have to go? Down here. Oh, that's easy. Easy peasy. See what's good enough to transport Russia, or Soviet Russia nuclear missile is perfectly fine to go over rockets and everything else. Hello Robert, welcome to the stream. Hello Brown, I am doing excellent, thanks for asking. How about yourself? Oof. That was friggin' close. Y'all had a good Monday. If you are in Canada, you had hopefully an excellent Thanksgiving. Oh, I like it. SnowRunner is a fun game. Oh, this road is getting interesting. Getting very interesting here. Yeah, I don't know how much it costs these days. I got it back in the day when it was freshly released. Oh, Wayne, I can't complain at all. This is Cosmodrome. Oh. Oh boy. Now I see the... I hope that Josh arrives here soonish, so that I can have a fuel / repair truck with me. All right, Brown, have a good night. I see how this is gonna go. Probably make it to that fuel station. Hopefully, we'll see. Robert, you are asking the wrong person. I haven't talked with either of them for months. I had a very, very brief conversation with Jeff. But Bugs, I don't even know when I talked last time to him. It was last year sometime. Slow and steady wins the race. What are you saving? Or probably the vehicles that you wanna take. Oh, okay. How do you like it? Might have been the wrong idea here. That was a bad idea. Could have been all so easy. A tree glitched into my cab. That's what's holding me. That's cool. Hello, smart conserver. From Jamaica. That's probably nice and warm there. that was a mistake. Ah. From the DeSantis state. No, Wayne, no, I don't. You are asking the person with the world's worst memory when it comes to that. Good evening, Josh, how are you?
I'm good.
That's good.
And to answer your question, I like it, it's Canadian My Summer Car, so.
It's what?
Canadian My Summer Car.
Yeah. But it's French-Canadian.
Yes.
So it's not really Canadian. It's an approximation of what Canada once is.
Well, put it this way, yeah, your needs... bars are maple syrup, poutine, energy, and anxiety.
Poutine, that's funny. That's the one thing in Canada that I, well, I'm as un-Canadian as they come. Poutine is just, no. Have you ever had poutine?
I have not. We have similar food over here, but it's not poutine.
Yeah, Josh, if you want to grab a... either a crane or something with fuel.
Kind of. See what I feel over here called loaded chips, which is...
And don't take the shortcut, quote-unquote, that I just took. Because, oh my heavens, was that a pain in the... Oh, you know. You know in what.
It... just tell me I don't have enough RAM for the mods.
You don't have enough room for mods?
Connection was important. The reason is not enough RAM.
Not enough RAM? What the?
Yeah, I'm running 32 gig. I think I have enough.
I'd say you do. I think you're... Oh! I wonder if Mobzoo stole a bunch of your RAM and is still hogging it.
It could be, yes.
Barbados! Ah. Yeah, Wayne, I hate to tell you that. But next time you're gonna ask me, I will have forgotten. I'm pretty good with people that I see pretty much every night in the streams. For example, I know that Josh comes from Upside Down.
And you come from the frigid doors.
That's true. But at least my country is real.
Well, my country is pretty real.
That's what you have to say.
It's saved other countries' asses a few times.
I found that statement from Kamala Harris quite funny, that the fact that they are stocking up and restocking all the nuclear shelters is no reason for any kind of concern. It's almost like It's almost like, you know, in The Wizard of Oz. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Yeah. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, this road is something else. Even with this truck. Have you played the new seasons? I don't know who Gosh is. Josh. Have you seen the video that Trump made about Biden? By chance? It's so funny. Hello, goer! How's it going, Simon? Gold wrench. Oh, gold wrench. Speaking of gold. When was the last time you looked on the Epic Store on upcoming games?
Oh, I know, I've seen it.
You got to be joking, right? There is a second one? And a third one coming out?
Yep. Yep.
Jeez.
It's also a God of War.
Yeah.
Sorry, God of Duty.
Oh no. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it.
I'm just kind of doing, I think
it's just a
critical memory dump and restart.
Yeah. Good idea. That's gonna be a moment here before I get anywhere. I just blew a tire.
He's really nice and high. Alright, I'll be back in a couple of minutes.
Alright, good luck. Well, my thoughts on Buzzworld? No thoughts whatsoever. Haven't played it, don't own it. Looks interesting. But not interesting enough for me to buy it. I mean, the idea is interesting, for sure. See you, Robert. Oh, it's okay. Josh is back in a second. Mana Lords looks interesting, doesn't it? Let's see, how are we going to get there? Oh boy, that's gonna be fun. Alright. I'm looking forward to the next season. I'm very, very curious how they realized the farming aspect and how that actually is gonna look like. Extremely curious. And all this to drag a... Yeah. But it could be really interesting because of the deform... Of the ground that's deformable. There it is. Hey Philip. Hello Zay.
Okay, this is interesting.
Just restarted. I loaded in single player, no issue. But still have the same problem with multiplayer.
Weird. Wonder what that's all about.
Same. It's to do with mods. What is that?
Yeah, but I'm running the mods and have no problem. As you can see.
Yeah. So who knows? And I'm not even using 50% of my RAM.
Well, I guess there goes that idea then.
I'm looking to see if there's a fix.
Yeah. Philip, I'm doing well. How are you doing?
Yeah, that's using 3.5 gig of the available 32. It's like, yeah.
Yeah.
That ain't a record problem. Like, even with everything else, I'm only using 30% of my available RAM.
That's funny. Silly. Whatever you want to call it. So I found out today that I can get a whole bunch of John Deere parts from Walmart. I had no idea. Like a bunch of OEM parts. Hey DJ. How you doing, buddy? Well, if it's OEM parts, it has to be. Like, it's OEM John Deere. Yeah, I was looking today what I can get for parts for my 318 still. I mean, given the fact that the thing is from 1983 and hasn't been produced since 85. And it turns out that a lot of stuff was replaced, but yeah, you can still pretty much get every part for it.
Yeah, that's good.
So I'm gonna be ordering parts, not tomorrow probably. Yeah, I did not think that was the case at all until I looked who has the hydraulic parts. And lo and behold. Well, of course, Walmart is selling still John Deere acreage tractors and yard tractors and lawnmower as well. And there is, of course, parts that will still fit the 318, and they just have completely different numbers now. I also found somebody who makes front loaders for the 318. Not this year for sure, but soon.
How many mods are you running?
Ask me something that I know. No, return to main menu. Oh. Yeah, I would have never thought. if anybody would have told me, oh yeah, just get your John Deere parts from Walmart, I would have been like, go.
But you can buy everything at Walmart, apparently, can't you?
Apparently so, yeah. Including JD parts. I watched a video today of... I don't know exactly, but I think... What's, like... 30... 318s, 317s, couple of 410s, couple of 418s. Go plow. Now, of course, the 318 as well as the 410s, they only how am I gonna do this now?
You can sort by subscribed.
Sort and filter.
Oh yeah, filter. So yeah.
Can you though?
Yeah, it's in under filter.
Oh. Subscribe mods only. Stronger cranes. Flatbed crane, off-road trailers, off-road trailer, high suspension. Actually, I'm gonna unsubscribe those because I'm not using them anymore anyway. Definitely not. But yeah, you can get everything for the 318. You can get front loaders, you can get a cab, you can get Klaus.
Well, it's good that it's still, you can still get everything.
Mm-hmm. Indeed, indeed. Hey, Conseil.
Now let's see.
No special reason at all. Oh no! No. No, what am I doing? Don't drag this thing down the hill. Please, no. Oh, look at that, he made it.
Yeah, I did. I had to try twice to get in, but what I did is I removed all the mods, then just downloaded the ones you got the game, then downloaded the ones you're using, and then it failed connection and tried to get connected. So,
well, the question is, I don't think we have tried. Multiplayer yet.
We have not. You said crane truck or fuel truck?
Actually, fuel truck's gonna be more beneficial.
Copy that.
No, let him go, let him go, let him go, let him... Mother, father, son and daughter. Julia. Well, the truck is not up at the moment. That much is for sure. Thank you. Appreciate it.
If you're wondering what that was about, I thought it might be a bad idea to run. No chains.
Yeah. You know, this might be a really bad idea, going down there with this huge truck.
Maybe.
Maybe not, though. You know, before too long, I'm gonna see those views real life again. And the bumpiness is not that far off either.
Well, have fun with that. Yeah, it's gonna be a while, a long time before I see views like that. You know, unless I make a trip to somewhere that has views like that.
Yeah. DJ, did we have a sleepy truck emoji at one point? I can't remember. I thought we always wanted to make one, but I don't think it ever came to fruition.
I don't remember one, but if we did, that would have been on Twitch.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's too long ago to remember.
Yeah, we talked about it. I don't think it ever came to be. But now that you say it, I might make one. And replace the English emoji. So I tried starting Farming Simulator earlier, and for whatever reason Toby is acting up with it. Like, I can't get the camera to center for even a minute. And if I try to adjust it in game, there is no adjustment for it, and if I try to adjust it via the software, it tells me that the adjustments are all done in game. So that's a little bit annoying.
Yeah. Oh, look, I found a service truck. A sleepy service truck.
Hey, dude. Yeah, yeah, go figure.
I just had a realization that the bridge that I was heading to is a train bridge.
Oh, that bridge, yeah. Yeah.
I don't seem to be steering like Stormworks though.
What's with Stormworks?
I said I'm not steering like I was with Stormworks.
Oh, that's good. It depends. Sometimes it's one way, sometimes it's the other.
Yeah, all depends. If it's getting near the end of the stream and Alex has got a truck that's already out that I can use, I'll probably just use it. That's not guaranteed.
No.
Worst that happens when I leave is everything gets shoved back in my garage. Yeah, pretty much. If you're the host, your vehicles, it's basically just like you're playing a single player game, your vehicles will stay where you left them. But if you joined, once you leave, or the host is, you disconnect from the host, all your vehicles get recalled back to your garage.
I cannot get this thing to open.
It's advanced functions. Yeah, it should be a different directional stick that should raise it low right now.
Yep, but it's not though.
You wanna meta jump in it? And see?
try. I was able to get the ramp up, like, extended and retracted, but not to tip it. Which one is it for you?
It's working for me. It's trigger buttons. The triggers for me, but yeah. Left bumper and the triggers.
Well, I'll try again.
Alright, let me get back to my vehicle.
No, you idiot!
Your truck.
Of all things, this time we can rescue the Star and Jeep now.
Should be able to.
Yeah, I dragged him down the cliff.
Should be able to pinch to that.
Yeah, I got it. Well, DJ, when's the day comes where you want to try? You can always join us.
Yep, and if it's not these times, then take me up. I'll be happy to. If I'm awake. Apparently, I've seen it to recover into a sleep schedule.
You have a what?
I now have a sleep schedule, apparently.
Oh, since when?
Yeah, that's what I'd like to know. Well, since I got sick and I started... No, it's like 2 to 8.
That's not a bad schedule.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I try these days 11:30 midnight until 7. I noticed as I'm getting older I need more sleep. And I guess also, you know, it's one thing if you sit behind a desk and you get sleepy. It's a whole different thing if you are hauling 41,000 liters of fuel down the highway. And get sleepy.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Being sleepy on the roads in anything is not really a good idea.
No. Yes, Simon. I agree. Hello, Brandon. Coastside Zach. No, I don't. Yeah, I'm gonna be on for at least another hour and a half. I'm just gonna go at 10:15 and get myself a fresh cup of tea.
Speaking of caffeine, I hope the post office didn't lie to me.
Who was lying to you?
Said I hope the post office isn't lying to me.
Oh.
They said I'm getting a delivery of coffee.
To the auxiliary fuel storage.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm finally on this parking lot.
Oh, DJ Epic. Or Steam.
Oh, yeah. Good call. I have absolutely zero interest in season 7.
From what I played in 7, while there is the racing thing to it, most of it, the racing bit you don't have to do unless you want to do it. Otherwise it's just like this, just on a race course.
Oh my heavens, this is going to be fun.
That's from what I've seen. Like, I could be wrong because I haven't spent a lot of time in it.
Yeah. Well, I don't know, but I feel like I wanna spend some more time in here for now.
Yeah. Well, you know, I'm technically campaign-wise, I'm not even this far. I just jump ahead to grab the trucks.
Yeah. Oh, come on! Well, I want to get this one done and then back to the first ones and get the... Oh, I might need assistance here.
Alright, well, I'm just about to... I'm close to turning up towards the fuel storage. And then I'll head down in there.
Yeah, best thing you can do is stand up there and... I wonder if I can... It's too long. That's the problem. It's too long and too wide.
And door, so give me a second.
Yeah, I was thinking, DJ, story of my life, but I didn't say it. I was just thinking it. Such a pain. Buttocks.
I didn't lie. I got my delivery of coffee.
Oh.
More or less there.
DJ, are you on Steam or on Epic? Perfect.
A little touch.
This is not gonna be easy. Easy. A little bit more. My tail wheels are stuck. On my rear wheels, I should say. Give me 1 second here, I'm gonna try to situate myself a little bit different.
No worries.
Can you give it a good jerk? She comes. Hey, you. Beautiful. Okay. Enough joking. Get some fuel for me by chance?
Yeah. I was just about to ask if you wanted some. Yes, that's why I was also trying to move out of the road. There you go.
Thank you, sir. Okay. Off we go. Actually, do you wanna take the lead? Because I might get stuck again.
Alright, I don't know where we're going, so...
Alright, we're going back the same way we came. I'm just looking myself now where it is. Oh, there, okay. So, yeah. It's gonna be a little bit of a trip.
Yeah, I'm trying to look at what we're going on here, but...
Uh-oh, you okay?
Yeah, I was watching your stream. To try and figure out where we're going.
If you need to look up to me, feel free.
I'm good. So I'll follow you until the tight sections, and then the tight sections, I'll leapfrog.
We could cut across the tracks.
Yeah, but you can't cut across that bridge.
No. That's true.
Because it's gated both ends.
That's true. I might as well just do it. Okay.
Let's do this. We've got plenty of fuel. This should be good.
For a truck that big, this thing is pretty nimble. That got very bright all of a sudden.
Indeed. Just as bright for me.
Easy.
Yeah, I don't remember him being this bright.
No. But that is impressive.
Oh, connection lost.
That's no bueno. Oh.
No.
We
Game crash.
Definitely no bueno.
Starting to wonder if my internet connection just can't handle. I don't know. Just don't know.
I'll see. If it keeps on happening, then...
then we know.
Yeah. Oh, DJ was joining. Let's just blame him.
Yeah, okay, my fault.
Oh, we gotta blame somebody.
Yeah, that's where you usually just get to blame BTT.
Yeah, but BTT is not here to blame, so...
I know. It's more fun when he's actually in chat. Or a voice.
Yeah. Cosmodrome. No, that's the wrong one. That's definitely the wrong one. That's the wrong one. Oh, wow. Now it's daylight again.
There was only the two mods, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not a very heavily modded game.
For yeah, me. That's what I thought. It's just this time when I joined, it said mods aren't matching.
Yep, same as well. Which is funny, because I just removed my mods, and it still said the same thing.
Good. Relaxation. All throughout. Nothing wrong with that.
think this is more of a SnowRunner multiplayer issue than anything else.
It's what?
I think it's more of a SnowRunner issue than anything else.
What do you mean?
With all these errors that we're beginning to connect.
Oh.
This is just all you done with Turtle Crossplay now goes, oh no, they don't match, you can't connect. I removed all the mods again. It's like, oh no, your mod versions and the mod versions, the crossplay versions are different. You can't connect. It's like, I don't have any mods enabled or installed.
Yeah, I did the exact same thing, got the same thing message you got.
So Josh, what are the average temperatures at the moment?
Around 20-ish at the moment. We've got it's been wet and keeping the temperatures down.
Mac Z Gaming, Mac Z Gaming. There is an easy way to find out. Twitter.com/@JeffFaviano. Imagine coming into a stream, not even having the decency of saying hello, good evening, good morning, whatever else, and then asking if another streamer is still together with his wife. Imagine.
Am I right? Seems to happen a lot, apparently. The simple answer is ask the person you're talking about, and if they want to answer that question, they will. If not, they won't.
Exactly. That's why I said Twitter. I don't know, nor do I care, to be honest.
Yeah, more than asking their acquaintances or friends isn't gonna get any other answer. Because even if they did know, they were probably told not to tell.
Exactly.
If there was something going on. It's like, I knew my wife's best friend was pregnant before my wife's best friend's mother. And if she asked me, my answer would have been, I don't know.
Ask her.
Ask her. Why are you asking me?
Yeah. Oh boy. Maybe. Sure, Philip. Hey, Josh. I am doing well. How are you? What's the question? Gonna attempt to cross via the ice, that way I don't have to go again through those tight mountain passages. Whether or not that will work, that seems to be seen.
Go down towards the farm and see. Hang on. Well, I saw this thing around my face. Masturbating ravens.
Huh?
So it must have been the neighbors whistling for their dog. It just sounded like my front yard.
Oh. Bringing that Lada Niva to wherever it moves. Philip, I don't know what the question was because it didn't come through. I did not see the question. Did anybody else see the question by chance?
Negative. I'm guessing it's got a forbidden word in it.
Let me check here. I wanted to take that particular one out anyway, because... Community. Nothing is easy. some of the black words. Oy, oy, oy. Ah, there you go. Hello, Paul. Doing well, doing well. How was your first lesson? Time. Our schedules are very much opposite. When they are recording, I'm working, and vice versa. Hey, Vince. Plus, to be honest with you, I'm also just sick and tired of GTA. And since this is not my main source of income, I'm not forced to play what I don't like playing. I don't even know how many years it's been now. No!
What wiggling on part just there?
Did you see it?
No.
The ice glitched.
Oh,
all,
no.
All of a sudden, a big ice chunk from down below came popping up.
Yes, it did.
Oh, so close. Yeah, thank you.
No worries.
Oh boy.
Tried a few different things, but still unable to connect, but I'm getting a different error now.
I am just restarted the game, that don't work, but...
But alright, I'll give it a shot too.
Now we're gonna be rescuing the little guy.
I was gonna say, you probably want to grab that little guy before we get too far away from it.
That's a fairly long winch, which is nice.
I'm just sitting here looking at the time, wondering if my kids, my two oldest kids, or my wife and youngest kids are going to get back first.
Right on. Well, good luck, because the aviation medical certification is the reason that I didn't become a pilot in the army. That's what kicked me out, phase two. I passed my psychological eval, and then it all came crashing down. But since you only want to do, PPL anyway, that shouldn't be a problem for you. I know that the ladder will fall off at one point, at which point I'm hoping it will just fall on its wheels. But we'll see.
That's rocking the one.
Hey?
So the way it's rocking, it looks like it'll fall off the other way.
Yeah, we'll see.
too. I'm wondering if a family friend is still swearing at civilian doctors.
Huh?
Oh, I've got a family friend that was in the RAAF as a pilot. It was squadron lead until he eventually was forced retirement. And one year for his pilot's medical, he went to a civilian doctor.
Mm-hmm.
And they grounded him.
Lovely. What for?
Heart murmur.
Oh.
According to his military record, he's had that very, very, very slight heart murmur his whole career.
Hey, Victoria. Ah, oh, so close.
You know, so the military were fine with it.
Mm-hmm.
And this one time he thought, no, I'm not going to make the 4-hour trip to the closest, you know, military doctor. I'll just go to a civilian one.
And that was the end.
Yeah. And that was the end of that.
Dang.
Because they made him retire at 55, then a year later they upped it to 60.
Mm. Oh, they let him stay to 50. See, in German army, it was 50 as a pilot.
Yeah, it was going to be 50. It was 50, then they upped it to 55. And then it was like 6 months after he hit the 55, hit mandatory retirement, they changed it to 60.
Oh. That pains one.
Yeah, by the end of his career, he was just an active trainer, so.
Nice.
Yeah, he just trained the new pilots. He didn't. That's what he done for a lot of his squadron later, because he was on caribous.
Oh yeah.
That's what he used to fly, and trained people to fly them.
Nice.
But in 2018 they retired the caribou division. Well, retired the caribou anyway, not the division.
Yeah. Yeah, just like they in the last year when I was still active. They retired the they didn't retire the CH-53, but what they did was they retired the regiment that I was part of, and that I was Army Aviation. Well, they moved the CH-53 out of the Army Aviation into the Luftwaffe, into the Air Force.
Oh yeah.
Because Army Aviation, well, since they started reducing numbers of
active soldiers, period. There was no need anymore for the Army Aviation to have that big of a helicopter. And they got a replacement anyway, they got the Lynx. And the NH-90.
Yeah, I honestly couldn't tell you what we have here, helicopter-wise. I know we got Black Hawks. I'm pretty sure we have some 53s.
It's hard to believe that those things were... Most of them were built in the 60s. But they got upgraded and upgraded and upgraded some more.
We got a mixture of fighters.
Oh yeah, well, do you guys have the fighters anyway?
Current gen fighter is F-22G, I believe. But we still run... I think we've still got a... We've still got six F-16s, I believe is training.
Mm-hmm.
Aircraft, and we've got F-18s... Like, most of our military tech is US based, so.
Yeah. Do you have a repair kit on board by chance?
No, but there's a.
Bandit on its side as soon as that is on its wheels again.
I'll go.
Make that happen.
Can I pay?
Perfect.
There we go. One bandit on its wheels.
Well done, sir. You want to bring it over?
Yep.
Husky super chatted $5.
Snow Top Husky, thank you so much for the super chat. Well, 5k would get you an absolute insane machine. You don't have to spend anywhere near that much. Well, didn't say that because I don't know what graphics card go for these days, but
gotta go. I'll be back in a minute.
They've come down a lot in price. You can build an entry-level gaming PC for about 15.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
And that's all with the exception of the 40 series graphics, which are insanely expensive.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where do they want this one? Oh. You got to be flippin' joking.
Apparently.
I don't know who won the lottery of my wife and kids getting home first, because they apparently arrived at the same time.
Oh. Nice.
Are you having an issue?
Yeah.
It's not where you were supposed to take it, or?
Nope. And that didn't pop up until this friggin' thing was repaired. Once it was repaired, it was like, oh, by the way, bring it back to the hill back there. Screw you. So, hi-ho, hi-ho, off we go again. You want to take the bandit?
Yeah, I can take the bandit.
Because it has repair and stuff and whatnot.
Got a couple of F-35s. Well, I know we've got a big order in, just when, if that order's been delivered or not, or part of it has been delivered, or I'm not sure.
The F-35s were Boeings, right?
Let's say yes. The 22's LM from memory.
Yeah.
Oh, 35, so LM as well.
Oh, I made a mistake.
I'll be there in a minute. With the American fighters, you've got a 50-50 chance of getting to make it right.
Yep, that's true. Well, there's only so many that make them anyway.
Yeah. Forwards, backwards.
Sideways. Forward would be nice, but...
Alright.
That's why I love the bandit.
It is cool. It's just a little too tippy.
Yeah. I wonder if this one is gonna blind the world as well.
Bandit doesn't. But you know, it's also not mine, so.
Yeah, true. Going all the way back. Unbelievable. Gonna be out of fuel right away. How you doing, Jonathan? Alright, see you, Vince.
Yeah, your prune sort of slid me around the rock that I was sitting on. Just about destroyed the engine.
Boy. Well, what better way to end the stream than like that? Oh my, oh my, oh my. I really wanted to get the thing delivered, but...
But you make do with turning a bandit into a totem?
Yeah. Oh, perfect. Take a picture of this. Hmm. all was well until it wasn't. So good. Oh yeah, that's nice.
It would have been nice if I just was able to keep going forward like how you're positioned, but yeah, that didn't happen.
No. Beautiful. That's a thumbnail for tomorrow's stream. well,
perfect.
Indeed. It's just too good. Looks like modern art.